Ladies and gentlemen, how do you do? I'd like to read to you the verses from the Word of God that say that Jesus Christ is the only name given by God whereby all humanity must be saved. And Jesus Christ is the only Savior. I would like to read to you those verses that say that Jesus Christ is the only Savior and no one else. And those verses are found in Acts chapter 4, verses 10 to 12. I will read to you from the New Revised Standard Version, Catholic Edition. Let it be known to all of you and to all the people of Israel that this man is standing before you in good health by the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, whom you crucified, whom God raised from the dead. This Jesus is the stone that was rejected by you, the builders. It has become the cornerstone. There is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among mortals by which we must be saved. So it's very clear here that the only name that is given by God whereby humanity must be saved is the only name of Jesus Christ. That is why it says there is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among mortals by which we must be saved. So these verses tell us that Jesus Christ is the only name given whereby every human being must be saved, and that there is no one else, no other Savior but Jesus Christ, for He is the only name given whereby all human beings must be saved. That is taken from Acts chapter 4, verses 10 to 12. From the New Revised Standard Catholic Version Bible, which tells us that Jesus Christ is the only Savior, the only name given whereby all must be saved, and there is salvation in no one else, and that salvation is in Jesus Christ alone, because He is the only name that can save. Thank you very much, and God bless you.